far on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Off we go then. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I would go for Robert Lewandowski. As good a centre forward with his back to goal as I've seen. He can turn and roll defenders for fun. And once facing his target, he has all the finishing skills that you could require.
Not to disagree with that. It's the sort of situation he thrives in. Now it's Krasicki. That is very well defended. Going through, ball's loose, who's getting there? That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Guerrero,
a real chance to break. Without complication. William Carvalho. The side especially adventurous early on. He's found his man. There's no flag. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Goal! Portugal! Portugal score first!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Poland didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Lobs it in gently. Brzezinski looking to get on the end of this. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Looks to dink on it.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Andre Silva.
Portugal have it back and they can go again. Portugal are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Oh, the ball's come loose!
William Carvalho.
Three suited for now. Now it's Krasicki. Some work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Shapes the shoot!
Just couldn't quite turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Silva, William Carvalho, Cristiano Ronaldo, loose, well played, he saw that coming.
Chesney sends that a long way.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
It's a great gallop down the right-hand side.
It's good distance on it.
Zielinski puts it back,
and that has been clubbed away. That's a terrific surge down the right. And the shot! That is wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Lewandowski,
and it's Andre Silva.
Glick is well to read it and intercepts.
Kukoviak.
Portugal are in control here on the brink of half-time.
Ronaldo Silva
could move up a gear here. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Is it in?
That is a routine catch.
Portugal know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Aimed long and direct. That will be the final action of the first half.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Portugal come in, having established that lead.
Where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good.
And the game has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
He's got away. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Krasicki.
This check is on an adventurous run.
Breaks on here.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Trying to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Krasicki. Just brushed off the ball there.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Very well to intervene.
On the back foot, out to the left it goes.
Tries to stroke it through.
Krasicki, he'll have a dip! Forward it goes. Well, they can break here. Brings it forward. Nice
nicely measured pass.
Andre Silva! Really well taken goal. And there's the goal they've been looking for.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Zielinski. Played into space out wide. It's a loose ball.
Lewandowski. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Looking to break out here.
Looking to force his way through. Goes for goal. And the follow-up! They are rampant! And surely that settles it!
Chesney
did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for the following up. I think it's really sharp play, it's well read, he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Oh, he's broken through. It's Lewandowski!
No, he's missed it.
Lewandowski did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. William Carvalho.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Now it's Krikoviak. Chance to break.
He's through. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
Forward it goes.
Ronaldo floats one over.
Portugal beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed.
Right through the middle. Shot a goal! And in it goes! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
A change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
So, just that's a foul. Super decision for the referee.
Pepe.
Pushes it out wide. Needs to get it forward quickly.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending.
Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
He's left his man.
It's Lewandowski.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Lewandowski really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
That's been won straight back.
He's away. Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a goal!
But the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Portugal grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Get a throw in. Bernardo Silva. Pepe positions himself well and cuts it out. Low and direct. William Carvalho. On the right now. What's on? There's a corner. It's gone a long way up and away. Portugal a class apart, opponents torn apart, they are comprehensive winners. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.